Hey everybody, Dominic here with four quick tips to help keep your Canvas dashboard and your courses more organized. So, tip number one is the most basic one, and that is deciding what courses show up on your dashboard. To do this, go to the Courses menu item in the global navigation, scroll down to the bottom and go to All Courses, and once you're in here, use the stars on the left-hand side to decide what is going to show up on the dashboard and what is not going to show up. If a star is filled in, it'll be on the dashboard. If it's not filled in, it'll be hidden. And you can go back in here at any time and star these if you so desire. So that's tip number one. Tip number two is nicknames. For any one of these courses, if you click on the little kebab in the upper right-hand corner, you can set a nickname. A nickname is your personal name for that course that only you will see. So your students will not see whatever you put there. So this can be a helpful way to give you some personal reference to the courses that you're facilitating. Tip number three, color coding. You can again click on the kebab and up here change the color of the course. You can also, if you so desire, change the way that they're shaded. So if I go up here to the very top and click on the kebab, rather than having just the colored circle, I can do color overlay, which will shade the courses. I can go up here again to the kebab to turn that off if I wanted to. Okay. This will also change the color coding for the calendar and the course being listed in there. Okay. And then the last tip is dragging and dropping your courses. This is a functionality Canvas added a couple of months ago, but you can grab a course card and drag it to anywhere that you want. And this will save so that in the future when you log in, it should be in the same organizational pattern. So those are our four quick tips on organizing your courses in Canvas. If you have any questions about these, feel free to reach out to me or another member of the CPD department. Thank you very much for watching.